This project is solar-based inverter. This is solar panel which converts the light energy into electrical energy. This LED indicates the availability of the solar energy. Here, this battery is charged by the solar panel. This diode prevents reverse current flow from battery to the solar panel. Slide the switch to this position to power on the kit. This bridge rectifier gives protection to the circuit even if you connect the battery in reverse. Here, we are using this ADC to measure the battery voltage. This LCD displays the battery voltage. You can adjust the LCD contrast by varying this preset. This is inverter circuit which converts the DC voltage to AC to power the AC loads. Slide the switch to power on the AC load. Solar charge controller circuit can be used to avoid overcharging of the battery as a future extension of the project.